time for some fun mix-up cardio today. So I'm actually gonna grab my push-up bars real fast. Hold on a second. Jog it out, jog it out, jog it out, jog it out. Keep on jogging. Okay. Grab those push-up bars if you have. Or a second of them. So we're gonna be doing 3 push-ups. Then we're gonna do 30 jab crosses. We go from one side to the other, to the other side. And back. And so we try to do a total of 15 and 15. And then we're going to do 10 palm strikes like that on each side. And then we're going to do 3 push-ups, 30 crosses, and 10 elbow strikes like that. And then we're going to do 2 push-ups, 30 jog jab crosses, and 10 back bends. And jogging in between every one. Then get right back into that jog. Every single time we get into this. So, let's get going with this. Get it going. Jog it out, jog it out, jog it, jog it, jog it. Gotta get the jogging for the steps. Maybe we love the jogging too. So, ready for 3 push-ups? So, I'm gonna do this doing 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, jump up, into the jog, jab crosses, get on guard, here you go, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, more, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, into the jog, take it to the other side, ready, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. And jog. Okay. Second with just a second longer. Make this one right harder. Punching it more. Watch more. Fly right off me. Okay. Now we're getting into the back fists. So back fists. Ready? And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Give me fist. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Other side. 3 push-ups again now. Mix it up just a little bit. Keep on going back to 3 push-ups, jab crosses, and a different move. So, alright, jog it out. Jog it, jog it, jog it. Jog it, jog it, jog it. Get those steps in. Get the body moving. Okay, ready for 3 push-ups. 3, 2, 1, take it down. 1, 2, 3, come back up into that jog. All right, jab crosses, on guard, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 5 more. 15, into the jog. We're gonna take it to the side. Ready? Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, into the jog. This time it's gonna be elbow strikes. Be on guard. Into it. So, do that in 3, 2, 1, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, job. I'm gonna take it to the side. Ready? Go. Inside. Ready? Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Jog it out. So we're gonna use those back fists. Don't sneak up on me. Just don't you try sneaking up on me. Just don't really get your husband on the sticks. Side. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Into the jog. Okay. Let's do the holsters again. Except for now, I make the 3 push-ups, the jab crosses, and we're going to do uppercuts for 10, going from side to side for 1, 1. Uppercuts, really focusing on the upper when we come into those. So, and of course, getting into that jog, gotta make sure you keep jogging, getting that cardio, keeping the heart rate up, those jump crosses don't burden the upper body, getting it to go into, and the lower body with the jogs, might get some kicks in too. I love some kicks. So, okay, 30 push-ups. Ready to get into these? Okay, 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3. Jump it up. Jog it out. Jump crosses. Hands on guard. Ready? 3, 2, 1. 3, 2, 1, and 1, 2. moves. Working it with no weights. Still working those arms. Okay. So now which one do we want to do? Three push-ups, jab crosses. So we talked about kicks. Let's do side kicks for this time. So let's go ahead and get into three push-ups, jab crosses, 10 side kicks, 10 side kicks. And three, two, one. One, two, three. Jump it up. Jab crosses. Get on guard. Go in three, two, one. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. One, two, three, four, five. Into jog. All right. Ready to do it to the side. Three, two, one, go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. One, two, three, four, five. Into the jog. All right, side kicks now. We're gonna kick it out, pull it back, lower, up, out, back, and lower for 10. Three, two, one. Up, out, yeah, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Jog it out. Take that to the other side. Just getting in that little jogs in between. Keeping it going. Okay, other side. Three, two, one, up, out, and down. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. That out and in at the balance in there, which actually makes the core more too. So drop it out. Hooks in. So we're gonna do three push-ups, 30 jab crosses, 10 hooks on one side, 10 hooks on the other side, jogging in between. So let's go down for those push-ups. In three, two, one. One, two, three. Come on up, jog it out. Jab cross this time. Ready? Three, two, one. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. One, two, three, four, five. Jog it out. Take me to the other side. Three, two, one, go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. One, two, three, four, five. Jog it out. Okay. Gonna get those hooks in. 10 hooks on each side. Get that jog in. Hooks start in three, two, one. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Drop it out. Really going to focus in on that muscle as you're doing it. You're working the whole arm. Okay. Ready to go for the other side. Three, two, one, go. Push-ups. We'll do our jab crosses. do. Knee up and slam down. So it's gonna be knee up, slam down, like that for the last one. Okay? So first let's get into our push-ups. 3, 2, 1. One, two, three. Come on up. Jab cross time. 3, 2, 1. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. One, two, three, four, five. Jog it out. Gotta take that into the other side. 3, 2, 1, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Jog it out. Okay. And bring that knee up. And bring that elbow down. So, 3, 2, 1. Jam it up. Side down one. Jam it up. Sit down two, jam up, sit down three, jam up, sit down four, jam up, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Jog it out. Take it into the other side. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go. Jam and one, jam. It's gonna be it. Let's just go for a jog here for a second. And we're gonna do some, we'll stretch out the legs and the arms real fast before moving into today for me. I'm gonna give this to plank hold. Then I'm gonna get into some core stretches and a regular stretch routine. So jog it out, make it to a walk. Bring it down. So that's that. 18 minutes of cardio. You can repeat it or add in, but that's a good baseline there. Okay, start with your arm cross, keep walking. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. You stretch it really, pull your shoulder down and your arm across with a good shoulder stretch in there. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Arm over. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Other side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 9, 10, and now we'll do the calf stretch. Push it down. Push it down really good. Get the calf, get the hip in front. Pull arms back for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Other side. Down, get a really good stretch. Calf, pull hips forward, arms back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Excellent job. Think about all those push-ups you just got into.